At dawn, an aura of serenity surrounds the Sampaloc Lake in San Pablo, Laguna. But as the sun rose on the morning of January 9th, a different vibe took over. Excitement filled the air as everyone geared up for the second leg of the Paddles Up Dragon Boat Tour.
Napakalaking event ito para sa San Pablo City. Ito po ang kauna-unahang Dragon Boat Race in the city of San Pablo. For Solar Sports to bring Paddles Up here in Sampaloc Lake really means a lot to the tourism of the city.
Napakasaya ng mamamayan po ng lungsod ng San Pablo dahil for the very first time dito gaganapin yung Dragon Boat Competition. Doon sa mga team ng Laguna, galingan ninyo at alam naman natin ang Laguna laging una yan.
Mission namin, parangaran lang para sa organization namin sa Philippine Marine Corps.
The Marines were still the team to beat, but the other contenders were trailing close behind and ready to make their own push.
We tweak our training so that we can finally hurdle them. And let's see later kung ano mangyari.
Yun lang pagpapakita po namin na kaya po namin makapagsabayan kahit po galing na kami sa maliit na bayan ng Pagsanay.
In the end, the Marines came out with another impressive performance as they powered through the final stretch of the mixed and men's divisions of the race.
Nawa lang namin yung best namin, binigay namin lahat-lahat with the help of the Lord, syempre.
The first two legs have been very successful for Paddles Up. We started in Manila Bay, then we came here to Sampaloc Lake. The next leg will be in Tanawan City at the Taal Lake. We hope that everyone can come out and enjoy the Paddles Up Dragon Boat Tour.